So today we have a couple different paintings from Sister Micah Penelope and myself, Megan, an applicant, and we're both with the Servants of the Cross. This is an icon of Our Lady of Tenderness. This is something that I wrote with my class at St. Therese in Saskatchewan, and it taught me a lot about how God is so tender with us, especially like we're not perfect, but He loves us anyways, and He really taught me that through writing this icon with my community there. And what do you have, Sister Micah Penelope?
So I have two paintings. This make a series of flying to God. The first one is the will to overcome. And the second one is the dance of a warrior. And so it is saying that our heart, our soul is destined to God. And we want to fly, we yearn to soar higher. And you see, some people, they may want to exercise a sport, or they have a hobby, and they keep striving and striving. They use their will to overcome whatever difficult in order to fulfill the desire of their heart, like going higher and higher, a sense of being able to fly. And so with this one, this is on the physical level, and this one is on the supernatural level, in a sense that we know that God is our Father, our Lord, our Savior. And we trust in Him. We keep looking beyond the circumstances so that we can fight, we can enjoy life, and we can know that God is our everything, the source of joy and consolation. And so this is the secret of fighting the battle. God has done it. And so we just keep singing songs of thanksgiving, trusting, and rejoicing. And so that's it. Flying to God. Are you ready to fly?
Yeah.
And so let us pray together. Lord, I ask you to continue to bless all our brothers and sisters, especially St. Mary's parishioners. Set our hearts on fire, Lord, because we want more of you, and because that is how you created us to be. And then we can bring all other people together. And we ask all this in Jesus' name.
Amen. See ya.